Welcome. Welcome to Saran's Home Cooking. I'm going to prepare the very famous dish from Kerala. It's kappa. This is a perfect substitute for the rice to have with any kind of curry, and also it's so easy to prepare. Let's have a look how we do this. We're going to peel this tapioca and cut them into smaller pieces. The tapioca, every country, it looks a little bit different. This I think is the Africa version, it comes here. In India, the tapioca looks more darker skin, but it's gonna taste the same thing. We have cut them into smaller pieces like that. It's about half a kilo of tapioca. Put it in a pan. If you want to cook it in a pressure cooker also is fine, but I'm gonna boil this tapioca. Now we add some salt. We boil this till it becomes very soft. Tapioca means kappa in Malayalam. This is one of my favorite dish. The full name of the dish is called kappa nadan puluku. Whenever I go to Kerala in my friend's house, I always eat this kappa. Even I go to the shops, restaurants, everywhere I go, I have this food. It's one of the amazing food. While we're boiling this tapioca, we're gonna make a masala for this. That's gonna make this dish more tasty. For grinding, we take a 30 gram of coconut, 3 garlic cloves, 2 green chili, half a spoon of cumin seed, half a teaspoon of turmeric powder. We add like a 10 gram, very small quantity of onion. We grind this paste. We don't need to add a water. We're gonna make a very coarse paste out of it. We make a paste like that. It's not a very fine paste, and without water it comes like that texture. This is a good texture. For grinding the coconut, the small baby onion, Indian shallots, would be very nice. But unfortunately, I don't have the small one. I use the big one. Let's have a look at our tapioca. It's nice and soft. Let's drain this water completely. Now we add the grinded masala into it. Just when it's hot, it's easy to mash. Just mash them nicely. At the same time, mix together with the spices and coconut. Now put a lid on. Keep them in a slow temperature for just 3 to 4 minutes. So the spices, the flavor can mix nicely with the tapioca. We have come to the very final step. We're gonna give a tempering. Coconut oil would be very nice. Heat the pan for tempering. Now we add a 1 tablespoon of coconut oil. Add a curry leaves, couple of dry red chili, mustard seed. When you hear the cracking sound of mustard seed, it's ready. Now we add into our kappa. We give a mix gently. Now it's perfectly ready. Once it's nicely mixed, we place the lid on it and we leave it for a resting. Our kappa is finally ready. I'm gonna serve it with a fish curry for us tonight for dinner. It's come out so nice. Actually, in 1880, the king of Thiruvankore has introduced the dish for our people. There was a problem with the rice, shortage of rice. So to replace the rice, they have introduced this tapioca. That's a perfect meal. Hope you enjoy watching this video. I'm gonna try my kappa. I'll let you know how it is. That's so nice. Thank you for watching.